This is a KOCO5 editorial with Brent Hensley.
Wednesday, we awarded the Eskridge Auto Free Ride winner, Jordan Howard from Weatherford, a new car and up to a $25,000 scholarship. Our four finalists received a $5,000 scholarship. For 10 years, Eskridge Auto and Prosperity Bank have joined us in recognizing truly remarkable students. Students who beat the odds, overcame unbelievable circumstances, and are breaking the cycle of abuse and neglect. During our 10 years, some common themes have emerged. Our students taught us, despite all odds, you can do what you set your mind to. Each of our students has a super support system, family, friends, teachers, and others that held them up and encouraged their path to better themselves. These kids wanted to be an example for their brothers and sisters, many of them raising them as the parent, their goal, to make it better than they had it. And lastly, we and our partners learned that there are some great students in our community, and we are better for the experience of meeting and knowing them. We can't wait for our 2020 class. I'd like to hear from you. Email me at editorials@koco.com.